So you're rekeying a lock, and all the springs and pins come out of the cylinder housing. So the question is, how do you reinstall everything? What I'm going to do is use a pair of pliers that has one of these angled ends. It doesn't really have to be angled necessarily, but you want the end to be sort of thick. The whole point behind that is because you need something to hold the pin down when it's on top of the spring. And then with the other hand, you're going to push the follower to keep pressure down. So let me show you. I know it sounds more confusing, but it really isn't that bad. So of course, inside the cylinder, you have five pre-drilled holes. So let's just start with this guy right here. We place in the spring, and then I'm going to grab one of the pins, place it on top of the spring. Let me do that again. There you go. So now the pin is on top of the spring. So now what I want to do, with one hand, insert the follower, and then with the other hand, I'll take the pair of pliers and keep pressure on this pin. Okay, so in other words, the pliers will come through on this end, and I'll push down on the pin like that. Let me see if I could do this at this angle. Maybe a little hard for me here. And then it's a real awkward position to do this, but then so now the follower is in, and as you can see, the spring is in there. So you just have to do that for the other four holes in this case. So we'll turn this back a little bit. So now you have four holes left open. Go ahead, grab a spring. And I'm sorry if the view is not perfect. It's a little difficult to do this so you guys can see it. But place the spring in the hole there. Okay, so now that spring is in there. Really, once you get the first one, that's the hardest part. Once you get the first one, then it becomes easier. And there you go.